like a Hellcat.
Welcome, guys, welcome. Yeah, I'm currently joined by Hiroshi, Ich bin eine Biene und Ola, and we're trying to find the fifth one. Okay, now somebody joined. And Sarkesh right now. We will do the same as yesterday, so we will go for ranked Dota, a few rounds at least. And then we will switch to Rainbow Six Siege. Alright, let's say hello to the rest.
Sound Six. Resumed.
Alright.
What?
User was moved
hey.
To
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes,
yeah, we are 6.
Yeah, something isn't working out.
Yeah, the
I guess.
One guy I found just joined right after set 4K. Are you?
It's no problem. If you go in ranked, I can drop. I'm not in the mood of.
He's already gone.
Okay.
You're right. So everybody's sticking with us, or
what?
Okay.
All right. What are your positions, guys?
Mid and field plus.
Marcus is position 5, and me is position 4.
I can go safe lane, although in jungle and everything but support, actually.
I can feed.
Actually, my challenge is Ursa.
Yeah, go for the safe lane, why not?
Yeah, I could go safe lane or I can jungle and do Roche at minute 4.
You can go for a tri lane. Takesh and me are used to it. I even go for, let's say, Venomancer or something, a slow. Takesh maybe Avenge.
Yeah, you can get easy or kills. Crystal Maiden or, I don't know, Shadow Shaman.
Yeah, I can also go for Crystal Maiden.
Or whatever you feel like.
A Witch Doctor. What you like.
Yeah, Takesh, you have challenges as well. I don't know what the challenge.
My challenge is, I managed to get the Aghanims with Venom in first try. And now I got the deal 12,500 magic pure damage, which I would maybe try with Maiden. Or the heal and mana challenge, which I would try maybe with Witch Doctor.
Yeah, I did it with Witch Doctor easily.
Yeah, so I think Maiden or Witch Doctor it is. If I can choose.
Okay. Yeah, then I will go for. Let's see. Something that helps out the Venomancer. The Wuzza.
I don't know. Disruptor, always nice.
Yeah, I can play Disruptor, no questions. I just was looking into other things as well.
Yeah.
But if you go for a Maiden, I will go for a Disruptor.
But we should always wait for what they pick, though.
Thank you.
Yeah, it's right. I'm not picking first this time. Takesh.
Yeah.
I'll pick first. Now.
Yeah, I'm gonna pick third or fourth.
I'm just picking Maiden. Then your shit, bitches.
You can't really counter her as a Maiden. I mean, she's just like. You can't really pick, like, every hero is a counter.
You don't want
to
counter
every
support.
Hero, that's what I wanted to say. Everybody can kill a Maiden.
Ah, but I had some decent and some nice kills with Maiden too, but... Mostly for
yeah, but she... The low HP combined with the low movement speed is... Yeah.
Hurry, die really fast.
You struggle a lot. But also you can farm in the woods, that's... Awesome.
Mecha into Glimmer Cave.
Mecha? What?
Mecha into Glimmer Cave. Maybe.
Okay.
They do that really often. You might have seen it.
Your turn to pick!
Really often too. Bam, 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 bam. Go Glimmer Cave first. Oh, I can pick.
You're position 5, man.
Yeah, I know. Sometimes I get the money for it. Yeah. But you can buy Mecha as well, of course, and then I will go straight for the Cave while buying all the other shit.
Let's see. Yeah, Silencer, yeah.
Don't
I
like
stick
him.
With Disruptor, I guess. Alright guys, my challenge is currently I have to kill or assist 2 times. After 30 seconds of the use of the smoke.
Show me off. Oh, bam, bam.
And my unofficial one is place 10 wards, but I guess it's Takesh will do the honor.
Right, I guess I'm gonna pick them.
Yes, please. Anti-Maid.
Hmm. I think I'm gonna go across Rex, by the way.
Tornado and EMP, or?
The Tornado EMP shit, yeah. Gonna go for the Orchid for the Anti-Mage.
Yeah. I guess I will go for Veil in this game.
The days of fair weather are over. To all my cubs and kindred, he's most definitely in the bag. Prepare for battle!
But I'm honestly not sure if I should go.
The fuck?
Striker runs!
Can I have two tangos, by the way?
Go! Maiden, can you give him another tango?
To who?
Fleet
to me.
It is.
According to the forecast, this one is in the bag. Faster!
By the way, you don't need to buy the smokes if you're gonna try Roche. I already bought it.
That way!
That play.
I can have a mid ward.
Well, 30 seconds to battle.
Christman, can you take your ward at mid? Plus,
I already gave one ward to our top laner.
Yeah, but like, take your last in the mid.
Rolling Thunder.
Oh well, okay.
Rampant.
I can if you want.
This one is we shouldn't go for top lane. Top lane's lost. Cobalt should be easy one.
They have to ward.
Yeah, thank you.
The angel.
War storm is upon us. Rolling thunder. Advance.
What?
Go. Fleet of foot.
Please silence those top lanes.
Yes, he will fuck me up.
Rampant!
God.
That way!
Oh, let's arrest him, he shouldn't get level 2.
The system adapts!
Take this.
Yes, thunderclap! Advance! Yes!
Ogre is not here.
Rampant. Come now. Faster. Go. Rolling thunder.
You're going to stagger pool, right?
Yeah, I'm going to stagger.
That way. Yes.
Oh.
Advance. From upland druid.
Okay, right.
Okay, he's level 2, shit.
Faster.
Oh, he can hook.
Striker runs!
Alright.
Do you need top? Boom.
Take.
The prize is mine. Well, already get bot boom?
Okay. Yeah, please take bot boom.
Okay, I'll take it. Please.
From upland druid I ride. Rolling thunder! Come now!
Hey, Patch.
That way!
Denied!
Fleet of foot! Go! Rampant!
Speed.
Go!
faster! Advance! That way! Attack! Yes!
Going to pull right now?
Striker runs! From Upland Druid I ride! Method to my madness! My weathercraft increases! Come now!
Alrighty!
Rolling Thunder! Fleet of foot! Striker runs! Come now!
Going for Blood Rune.
Yeah.
Rampant! Advance! Go! Rolling Thunder! Fleet of foot!
Balancer.
Faster!
Still missing?
Yes! That way!
How is it looking money-wise? Did you have... boots? No,
from
you don't.
Upland Druid I ride!
Invoker, I dropped you sentries from the stash.
Much is here.
Fleet of foot.
Thank you.
Rampant.
Rosa, go.
Beware the
ah shit, glimpse wasn't good enough.
No, it's okay.
Balance supporting.
Oh, close.
Striker runs. Faster.
Finally, I can fight a little bit.
Yes.
Wait a second, Crow.
Immediate result. Come now. That way.
Nice. I like to have a Crystal Maiden in the team.
Rolling Thunder.
I'm still going for a Cane Bolt though, but it just means I can spend more.
Rampant! Advance! Fleet of foot!
Too slow, need my boots.
Come now!
Arcane wound buff? Maybe
yeah, take
something. Okay. Keep taking.
Rolling Thunder!
Try to run! Oh, that's too
take down, bitch. Switch up.
My claws are red with the gore of first blood.
I saw that one coming.
Faster!
Push is really easy to hit.
So it goes.
I'm sorry.
Yes.
My first last hit, but still.
That's alright. You got first blood.
Yeah, but still. It's
fuck.
Sometimes it's just, yeah,
no.
I do that from time to time.
I'm dead.
I give you a clarity, Saru?
Did I do what?
Can I give you a clarity? I have no space in my inventory.
Yeah, sure.
This. I want to buy boots.
Rolling Thunder!
Temporary is missing. She's back.
Advance!
Patches, missing.
Just tell me when you wanna go for Roche. I guess Crystal yes. Maiden and me could use the same smoke to get a gank on mid going.
Yeah, I mean,
take bot room, please.
I do.
Anti-mage almost better fury. Under attack. So.
Come now!
Bounty? Yes, it's a bounty.
This will come in handy.
Yes!
Two mana aura.
quickly.
Triple stick.
Fleet of foot. From Upland Druid I ride.
Our thanks.
With all my craft. Storming in. I'm well practiced in my craft. Rampant.
Hey. Hurry.
Faster.
Missing Butch.
Striker runs.
You wanna go? What's that?
Yeah, let's go.
What?
We're coming Blitz again?
Yeah. What's that doing for Roche and we two supports coming?
I could help gank too, or should I rush?
Or Roche.
Just do it.
Need some money.
Advance!
She's doing long, so I think she goes.
Oh, there's one now.
Which is there?
Fleet of foot.
Freeze.
And this. Levy, where the clouds?
Fuck.
Faster. Fuck you, go.
The top tower is
under attack. Under attack. Foul creature.
Fred is okay, I think. Your
hopes? Come on.
I wish I could use the clarity.
3 meter.
Oh, you can use it because it's mine, right? Sorry.
Yeah.
Roshan has returned to the radiant.
Give it back to me, and I can use it on you if you want.
Is under attack.
It's starting right to now. Show
cracks. When was definitely the last top time an inspector
yeah,
was
I'm coming,
here?
I'm coming. You can give me the clarity back then, and I will give it to you.
Come now. Fleet of foot.
On the ground.
Oh.
Red, ready to fight.
Many thanks.
We'll get some mana.
Come on now.
Keep
going.
Ooh, this is good.
Nice.
And again, a classic tail hook.
Strike a run.
Have to run. I'm dead, probably.
Uh-oh. Yeah. Rip in peace.
Rolling thunder.
Come on, dude.
I grow in power and craft! Thunderclap! With a cold craft!
That arrow though. Right into the card. Ah, shit happens, man.
At least I hit it.
Yeah, I sometimes forget that they now get hit by the arrow as well.
Oh, the hookers?
I'm going for Mecha, by the way.
Okay. And my next item will be Glimmer Cape.
Your bottom tower is under attack. Faster.
So many flames.
So much potential.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Which is coming?
Rolling thunder.
Coming through. Dead. Let's get off.
What?
Fleet of foot.
Oh. Kill them.
Oh. Over here. Oh. Let them hide them.
2 for 1.
Silence. Yeah.
Zoro kill of ultimate.
The fuck?
He's weak. Ulti, my Q, and out attack.
Hopefully,
he
didn't
skip
his
melee
defense.
The enemy's top tower has fallen.
Yes. Advance. rampant. Stricken.
By the way, we need new wards.
Here, I'm on my way to create them.
Advance.
I have a few sentries, but yeah.
Fleet of.
Oh, shit.
I'm missing metal.
Yeah, three top.
Put Shadow in the room.
One side.
The middle tower has been denied.
Can I
have just now? Doing what's
can
best for everybody.
Come now.
That's my
choice. Yes.
Somebody wants to go for a smoke ink?
You pushing the bottom?
On my way, Loka.
Dead.
Strike run! Dire structures are fortified!
God, really?
Why would Tango extend attack Templars beyond me?
Rolling thunder! Their bottom tower has fallen! The system adapts!
Missing mid.
Top is pushing.
I can't pot.
Your top tower is under attack.
Look into my madness.
Beep. Your top tower has been denied.
Come now.
Image, but what the fuck? He's weak.
With a cult craft.
Did we get
yeah, that's why I couldn't solo kill him.
Because I was in strife.
Go.
Oga is near him, so I can't kill.
Butch was yes. Right there.
Rolling thunder.
Okay. Probably coming up the river or something.
Okay.
Your middle tower is under attack.
I ride.
Hey, Mini. How are you doing?
Bottom two.
Advance.
It's the first game of the day, so before you ask, I will probably need another 2 hours, something around that, I guess, until Rainbow Six Siege. You're more than welcome to join as usual.
That way.
Bing.
With all my craft.
Oh, that's good to hear.
Here?
Anna.
Keep coming top.
Faster. Take us.
Go for kills, I'm coming as well.
Templar's coming top.
Fleet of foot.
And get the fuck out of here.
They're too weak to fight us.
I needed to smoke, don't wonder. It wasn't misclick. I need 2 assists.
The challenge?
30 seconds after.
Attack!
Smoke.
Easy to get it, you can just use it while you are about to get a kill.
Yeah, that's what I did. I just wanted to explain myself. Not that I think I wasted this shit.
In the challenge. I think I'm going to do it like that as well. Better run. But I think the damage challenge has really helped because I just get 1.5k.
The Dire
actually.
Have reinforced their structure.
Stand aside.
Oh, nice arrow.
Careful, two are coming.
No, die. You wanna lose and be
oh,
smart.
Oh.
Yeah, happens.
I'm done.
Now he's following me. Hi, good.
The enemy's bottom tower has fallen!
Put shit behind me.
I pull him what? Away, just run.
Striker runs! Ended.
Smart kids.
Nothing to do.
This rest can push while that.
Base.
Oh, All right.
Tornado.
And sweet.
She's in this. Templar is in this.
Four.
Really? Balanced. Contact?
What?
Rolling thunder!
Don't go in there, they are fine.
Your top tower is under damage!
Exciting!
Why yet?
Yeah. Sentry's on the way.
Guys, for some reason,
the tower
is under attack!
Destroy the runs!
Just so you know.
Advance! Your top tower is under attack! Rampant!
They know.
Yes!
Yes, probably worth it.
Goal.
Yeah, this is all the Murana. Routine, I guess.
Yes.
I'm coming in 2 seconds.
Yeah, let's wait.
Yoga coming?
You can also smoke and go for the yoga.
Yeah, we can smoke for all the...
That didn't count? Why? Stupid challenge.
From Upland Druid I ride. There you go! I'm having a field day!
Got this fucking silence. No, was. Vision. No! Tornado.
Good job.
Cheer up! Could be worse!
From Upland Druid I ride. Your bottom
tower
is under attack.
That's the kind of in-depth analysis you've come to expect from us. Is under attack.
Wait, now it counted after I didn't smoke for a while? That's weird.
With
all my craft.
At least you got the challenge.
At least.
Okay, let's go back, guys.
This is okay to smash right now. And I've got 20% of my challenge done.
Yes.
I had Rex before minute 30.
Yeah, let's do it. Maybe after the next Roshan, we push with Aegis on level.
Sounds nice. To get a good ult out on them, then I can maybe get my challenge.
I grew craftier! Rolling thunder! Rampant!
Almost dizzle.
Rolling thunder!
To end the jungle.
Faster!
Method to my madness!
Really?
From Upland Druid I ride.
No?
It is good to be among my kids. That way!
Yeah. One stack of ancients. If you need it.
Poor Enzelauer. But
a gift from the Tempest of Battle.
Roche is up.
Fleet of foot.
Okay.
You have detection? No, you don't. Shit, we need sentries or dust.
Advance! Yes!
Dropped it from stash. You can pick it up. Just don't have the space there.
No space either.
I dewarded there, there shouldn't be any.
That way!
Anything left, so let's move from here and go Roshan.
Advance.
Templar TP top, so she can't really join the fight with Gagas out of White Rush.
Why can't the Fushi deliver?
Wait, what's up? I want to use the smoke up here and go for Roche. Go.
I'm gonna create some space for you guys.
Yeah, as soon as we're done with Roshan, we need to push mid for the wreck challenge.
Advance! Post in it.
Maiden, we need you for the sentry.
Two guys are top and two guys are mid, you should be fine.
Okay, yeah, TI is top, that's the important part.
Yeah.
I'm going to push, I'm not going in.
Oh, okay. Right, let's go mid, everybody.
Okay.
Bottom is a little
5 seconds, for runes.
Oh, oh, sexy.
Perfect, let's go mid.
Yes.
Ow. That way. Oh, there they are. Two of them.
Best. Feet of foot.
What? It is shit. Oh, what? Why me?
Faster. Strike your runs. I'm not ready. Rampant. Come now.
Curse you. Bumps on.
Dire locked down their structures.
Immediate result. Thunder rolls. Storming in. Beware the clouds. Advance.
Just back. Oh, back.
Now we're
fleet of foot. This levels the field.
TA is really
red arrow and a big stick.
What the courier doing?
I don't know.
He's coming with nothing.
Okay. What?
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Oh.
Shadows take us.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
That's you.
I'm doing good. That's what I was getting killed with.
Range racks? Yes.
Ah.
Looks like we closed the blast doors.
Good scoop, man.
Tonight. Wow. Oh, sorry, man. I actually didn't watch this. Yeah, I'm sorry. I actually did not pay attention on the headphones. No excuse. Please report me.
Radiant structures are fireproof.
Yeah, next fight I'm gonna try to abyssal anti-mage.
Yes. Oh, wow, those are nice. Didn't know you were so fun.
Your middle tower is under attack.
That way.
I can also just combo and then down, down.
Your middle tower is under attack.
When it does 14.
Striker runs.
Do we want to gem on somebody?
I don't know.
Yeah, I'm asking if somebody wants one and carry it. I will buy it sooner or later.
Yes.
If needed.
Faster. Flash me!
Oh, what?
Come now!
Coach is doing something. What a guy really roll.
Rolling okay. Thunder!
Rampant! Yes!
I don't think we'll fight a lot of creatures.
Rolling Thunder! Come now! Deja vu! Ecstatic storm!
Okay. Fuck you.
I think our disruptor is dead.
Back.
Fuck this butt. The first hook that hit me. Alright. But the game is going good. So far. But we aren't. Yeah.
Got this gangbang.
Oh, I didn't answer your question.
Nope, got off.
An infinity gun in Borderlands. Nice.
Skill, just pure skill.
What's the donation item? It's the shock and swivel mount, which means it's like an arm plus a spider mount for my microphone. I'm currently using this one and it's standing right in front of me. And you can sometimes hear keystrokes and stuff. And I don't want that. So I want to move it on the side and have it like floating in the air so I can speak in it. And the mount.
Report!
Yeah, it takes away some of the. It's like a I don't know the English word, goddammit. It's like a suspension, yeah. A suspension, so it's. If you, for example, if I would hit the keyboard or something, or hit my table with a fist or something, my micro wouldn't pick it up anymore. Yeah. That's what I want. Because I have a really good microphone and I want to get the best out of it.
Fleet of foot!
Five on peep.
Come now! Advance!
Old and sweet.
Ah, close as fuck.
That way! Back you go! Static storm! Beware the crowds!
Nice! I'm dead! Or not! He's stupid! Down into the
deep that's great.
Oh, I'm gonna try to kill one team. Never mind.
I think he would have saved you even if he would have used the whole unit.
I don't know.
Do you have sentries and stuff left?
I have a sentry left.
Nice. If that's you want to, you can give me the dust. So you have space.
Okay.
Yes. Thanks.
Underclap! See here? Rampant! Oh, there's a thunder as well. Okay. That should.
I will go push top.
Let's wait for
Wurza.
We'll
push
we need
a little bit and
we can push Wurza actually.
Yes.
We can't do much without Wurza if the anti-mage jumps on us. We're done.
Jesus, push my
death.
Just back.
Sun's
used.
I'm dead. I hate it.
Oh,
annoying.
I even use the mecha.
Yeah, I'm not.
And my silence.
Recognize it, but. That way. Much damage on them.
Just create thunder. Distractions. Other can farm, that's all we need. And anti-mage not farming, of course.
Yeah, I can probably kill anti-mage solo.
Come now! Underclap!
Never mind, he's got magic resistance.
Don't die!
Guys, don't give the game up.
Not yet.
I did play Killing Floor 1, but not on my PC. I don't have it. I played it at a friend's house. It's not my kind of game, I need human opponents. I like PvP. So, yeah, every game needs to be versus players. I don't like single player games as well, and
silence I got.
Just PvE isn't doing it for me.
That way! Advance!
Let's wait for Roshan.
Yeah.
Yeah, we need to get rid of again.
Come now! Storming in!
Come now.
Yes! Rampant! Strider runs! Advance!
200.
Yeah, guys, let's stick either with Invoker or Urza. Let's not go alone.
Faster!
Top, 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 top.
Shadows take us.
That way.
Ghost walk. Thanks for ultimate, though.
Rolling thunder!
Let's try kill the ultimate.
Go!
Okay. I don't know.
Try the run!
What
up? Foot.
He's no longer here.
That way.
Yes, I know. No, I don't hate co-op games. I like co-op games if they have a PvP component. If I farm the stuff together with people and that's cool. For example, The Division. If they wouldn't have the Dark Zone, I wouldn't play the game.
Okay.
It's uninteresting for me. For me, it's farm the equipment, go and kill or compete against other players.
Okay.
Your middle tower is under attack.
So yeah, it's not hate. It's just for me, it needs PvP. Because human players are always stronger than...
Fleet of Thunder rules! Deja vu! No! Under the weather!
Gem. Gem is still on the ground.
Yes.
Nice.
Oh god. Nice AC.
Holy shit.
I couldn't kill Anti-Mage through Abyssal. He had Skull Basher. Gavel is here.
For sure, be fine.
Come on.
Right.
From Upland Druid I ride.
Hey guys, thank you for watching, and if you're interested in playing with us and joining this community, check out the Steam community group link. It's down below. It's open for everyone. So yeah, if you look for people international, of course, to play games with, check it out.
That way. Go! Rolling thunder!
I have some dust, but no smoke. If you wanna check Roche.
Come now!
I can just blink in.
Faster! Beware the clouds!
It's an illusion.
That way! It's not time yet.
Yep.
Rolling thunder.
The Ogre
coming.
Oh,
what?
Oh, shit.
Okay.
Just back, 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 back.
More like imploded.
One Sero.
I wanted to fight.
I'm dead.
Yeah, there were no one else. Just we two. Shit.
Microwave gun. Sounds interesting. What can I, what is that? What does it do? Like, explode enemies or something?
Running.
My vengeance shall be let.
That's safe. Holy
shit. Simply attack the tower.
Yes.
Yeah, let's start doing stuff right. I'm sorry for feeding. But don't go in.
Go.
Where did you guys go? We're all top.
Fleet of foot.
Let's take Rex.
From Upland Drew,
we need to wait for Aegis to expire first.
Strider run!
We don't want to fight into double anti-mage.
That way!
Popping then, meow, okay. So they like explode. Sounds fun. But imagine you could play the same game and the enemies you're using the guns on would be other humans. And both sides would have these guns.
So we can. Okay.
Storming in! Yes!
Ogus on the
quest devil.
Anti-mage is coming. Be careful, be careful.
Yes, I am not dead. Guys.
Oh my god, Hulk. Go back. Oh no.
Fuck.
Yeah. Robes fight too far.
It's always the same. We will be. One gets catched out of the. In this case, he survives.
And the rest dies.
Yeah.
Yes. I glimmer capture.
They can't really push though.
They can't push bottom.
I will don't need you, dude, I'm not here for the money alone. I'm here to play games that I'm having fun with.
30 seconds.
Since Killing Floor isn't my type of game, that's a bet I can't. I wouldn't do it. I don't gamble at all with money. It's nothing I would do. But thanks, man. I appreciate it.
10 seconds.
Your bottom tower is under attack. What better path is this?
It could go at any moment.
Oh, fucking bash.
You will die anyway.
That's what I was afraid of. Anti-mage getting strong, we are not doing anything.
Your bottom barracks are under attack. Your bottom barracks have fallen.
Could have been worse. Could have been their ancient.
Leave a foot.
Push.
Rolling
thunder. Maybe, yeah. Get the last Rex.
Fleet of foot.
Maybe go for.
Okay. Yes.
Hell on earth. Oh, okay.
Faster.
Yeah, I know it was a joke, of course, man. But still, just saying, I won't gamble, anyways. since we are talking about that topic. I appreciate every euro that I have, which I can use to buy stuff and upgrade stuff, but yeah.
Really?
That being said, 100 euro would be too much for anything. And yeah, I don't bet. The chance to lose any money doesn't matter how high my winning chances are.
Back.
Yeah. Dire structures are
fortified. Ah, I didn't get it. Attack! It goes. Stricken!
Rampant! Checking Roshan for you. Illusions!
Not up, I think.
Switch. Rolling thunder!
Yeah. A gift from the tempest. Yeah, I haven't had the timer. Oh no. Go! Fleet of foot!
Rolling thunder!
I think he's full.
Yeah, nearly. He's missing one item.
Okay.
2.9k life. Yeah, well.
Maybe they smoke.
That way. Yeah, I should have. Nobody's defending top, it's a huge possibility that they're smoking.
Advance! Uses just need to push a little bit more. Yeah, if we can get the tower, it's nearly dead though. It'd be really nice.
Faster! Two grand meta. Underclap! Yes!
Good. Come now! Can we get more vision? Or are you.
We can land some wards. Your middle tower is under attack! It is getting low. Yes!
Your middle tower is under attack! Here we go!
You're too split. Rampant! Yeah, on top.
Striker on! Let's all go mid, and we are further in as they are. Either they defend, or we push that shit in.
Okay.
We force them back. Go fast. No.
Your top tower is there? Under attack.
Well, it's not very urgent. Your top tower is under attack.
Oh my god. Anti-match,
right? Yeah. Yeah. Almost dead too. Back you go! Underclap! Your top tower is under attack! It's so fast.
Good job.
Rex.
Again.
Okay. Middle barracks
have fallen. Let's go back. Bye, Vec. Go back.
Antimage and sensor. Are dead, guys.
Yeah, if you can push, I need to go back. We need to fight now. Fuck this.
Okay, it's fine. Stop timing it. Freeze, bitch.
Alright, let's take
End it. Just end it.
Yeah, that's just over.
With enough time, go, just silence the snowballs. Go ancient.
I have to go now.
So. I won't get my challenge, but it's okay. I just want to win right now. Challenge is too far away.
Boy, good thing I brought AC.
Nice if we turn around and fight. It's a win.
Alright, that was a nice one.
Good match.
Alrighty. Sarkash, I tip you, you tip me.
Oh, fuck, I bit too fast, sorry. Tipping you next game.
Bina, you want to do that?
Right, here we go.
Wow, Waze got our command.
Alright. So, all are you out?
I will see.
I think I'm gonna take a break.
Oh, okay. Hopefully. Alright.
Alright, wait, let me see.
Ola, are you still there?
I think I can do one more.
Ola did say that he had to leave, right?
I don't know. Someone left.
Let's see, maybe he will answer, I don't know. Yeah, let's wait a minute, and if he doesn't respond, I will just remove him or something. I really don't like to do that, but yeah.
You mean Thresh? Or who's AFK?
He said something, he has to go, and is still in TeamSpeak, and it's still in the group. So, I don't know what that is supposed to mean. Is he AFK for a little bit, or is he gone and just didn't quit the game and TeamSpeak?
Maybe.
Yeah, maybe. But I can't wait forever, that's what I'm saying.
He came. For the glory of the stream.
Let me check out the next challenge. Ooh. Play 6 Observer Wards and D-Ward 2 enemy Observer Wards. I can do that.
I think I'm gonna do the... I mean, I probably have to play carry again or offlane or something. I don't know.
Maybe, yes.
You can do that.
Because you guys are really support... into supporting.
Yeah, we are. Actually, so and normally always support.
Yeah, most of the time I'm actually solo support. But if Sarkash is there, I'm actually going up in the number. No longer position 5, but 4. Yeah. By the way, Sarkash, you need the healing and mana challenge, right?
Yeah, I can try it with the Witch Doctor, maybe.
Yeah, go for Witch Doctor and play position 4. I will go okay. For position 5, dewarding and warding. So okay. We switch for one game.
In that case, I try to get Yuma Faith, Adamants and stuff and beat the shit out of them.
Yeah, I do not have any other player. So, non-ranked, or do you guys maybe have another one that wants to join us?
I don't have another one.
For the lone guy.
Hola, are you there?
I could ask another German friend, he's pretty decent.
Sure. As long as he doesn't mind coming onto TeamSpeak and speaking
no,
English.
No, he doesn't. maybe that, but he's in CSGO right now, but... let's see if he responds.
I'm sorry about this, guys, but...
Hello?
Yeah.
Hello, hey guys.
Oh, hello.
Yeah, hi, did you guys wait for me?
Yeah.
Yeah, thank you.
So you are back. Okay. I wasn't sure what's going on. You just said you need to go, and yeah.
Yeah. But okay. I'm back now.
Alright, yeah, let's go.
If you go Witch Doctor, I'm gonna go Luna, I think.
Wait, didn't we play ranked? Was this unranked?
Well, what?
Not this, no, it was ranked. I got plus 24.
What?
Oh, wait, yeah, like alright. Somebody else hit the finding match button because mine was still on normal. That's why I was wondering. Nice.
My heart. Okay.
Yeah, guys, if you have to go AFK for a little bit, just say that. I can't know what you're up to. It could have been that you go away for a longer time and just didn't quit TeamSpeak.
Yeah.
But it's all good now.
Next time.
So, yeah, the only thing you missed, what we have spoken about is Takesh and Mia swapping positions for the challenges.
Oh,
so I'm going to ward and stuff.
I'm playing the other support. It's Witch Doctor.
Yeah, I can still play Disruptor. SMGs.
So Disruptor means auto win normally.
What's your new take on the new meta? As in, I've seen some people play Luna with Aghanim's Refresher.
Oh, and Octarine. I never forget Octarine.
Yeah, SMGs are nice, but if you ask, I don't know how they work in KF2, but. If you ask me which weapon I prefer and stuff,
Luna
normally it's like LMG. LMG, right, everything that
is so
kind of melee or supportive, so suppressing fire.
Or
the I'm the one that actually wants to go in at the first and do the breach. Okay, Keeper. Meepo.
What?
Random
people. So bad.
Second random.
I feel
this
bad.
This is a random you always want to get. You random suit taps.
I feel so bad for him.
What? Maybe Warlock? Position 5 Warlock?
Would work. Warlock is fine. Especially for the
Hero would be awesome as well.
Yeah. 10 seconds remaining. Do whatever you feel like. Honestly.
Do it.
5 seconds remaining. Oh, just do it. You guys. Do whatever you like.
Yeah. Is that position 1?
P90, position it's awesome. Yeah? I love the P90 in on Rook in Rainbow Six Siege.
Ugh.
It's a really nice weapon.
Alright, I guess Luna is still an option against Meepo, or...
Ember, or... Juggernaut.
If you, I don't know if you saw it, and I don't want to advertise this right now, but there is a really cool clip on my YouTube channel of one of the matches I played with Rook on the presidential airplane.
Pick now.
And we were defending the biohazard container in downstairs in the cargo hold. And I put a shield right in the door, and I was like, snapping, like going up, shoot one bullet, going, you know? And the third time I did that, I hit him in the head, and with a P90 single fire. It was kind of funny. So I really like the gun.
I want to play.
And seriously, I can't wait. It's 6 days now until I can get the new operators.
We shouldn't overcommit for the counters to Meepo. I mean, like, we already got like 2-3 counters.
Yeah, well, but against Wall and Meepo, Earthshaker is really strong.
Yeah, that's probably true.
Yeah, and Sarkash didn't at all wanted to counter, it's just a coincidence.
Yeah, just pick first.
he wanted to do his challenge healing and mana restore. So that's just a coincidence.
By the way, I think I'm going to skill, I'm going to do Arteezy style and skill Caliph and the run first.
Okay.
So, but you should get at least one on stun.
Yeah,
right?
One in stun, but I'll level stun after level 11.
How are you doing? Oh, by the way,
what?
We could start Roshan.
Yep.
I feel like that's strange. But
well, we have many stuns.
But damn it,
so
I haven't
yeah.
used it in a while.
I have
so
one stun, and
yeah.
the stun duration
that's
is increased,
right.
only the damage.
Yeah.
Take it.
Ah, can't do support stuff. It was too confusing.
You're confused that you don't have to buy anything.
Yeah,
well?
I'm really confused about that. Can't handle it. My head is exploding right now.
Yeah, well, Tango's blocks.
Ice advances. Yeah,
which
Witch Doctor,
doctor
please
tango.
Give him one as well.
One tango.
You know, this
yeah,
game,
I'm really good
we
as well.
Could have gone with the techies.
Having a lot of fun.
They're all melee.
Still playing games.
Oh,
oh my god.
Are you,
wow.
by the way, playing Tom Clancy's
well,
The Division?
I'm just saying that because I'm dirty techies picker. I would have picked techies into a full melee lineup.
I just realized. I mean, my ice wall will be OP.
Really,
if you're interested in the division, you're looking for people to play with.
Something to control,
I won't have like a huge group
the jungle to
of
get
players.
It's me for me, by the way.
Yes, no, man.
Let me
yeah,
just.
Easy to get. I won't.
And
if you have no idea what I'm talking about right now, what the division is. I streamed the whole beta I played on my YouTube. It's an own playlist, so you will find it instantly if you want to take a look.
Sound resumed.
All right.
Yes. Never mind.
Scar, embrace us.
Awesome.
Creeps. Yeah.
Nice.
Thanks. So much stuff.
We don't like playing versus Foxy.
Yeah, it's coming out, it's coming out. It's not out yet. It will be released on the 8th of March. So if you have no clue what this game is, it's an RPG shooter, I would call it.
Fuck, I've chosen the wrong challenge. Shit. Who knows?
What? Hello, please.
Yeah. I did a really bad decision in life and shit.
Yes.
And can I have a, like, TP? Double damage. Guess, two.
Yeah, you got it.
Yeah, thank you.
Firebrand.
Same with me, bro. Careful which doctor. One of the meatballs are in this bar.
Alright.
Ice advances.
Denial. Fuck.
No two ways about it. Scar, embrace us.
Hitting what room again?
Freeze and burn.
Invisibility.
Scar. Okay. We can agree with this, moves. Up, meatballs. Two meatballs, should we attack them?
Yeah. You shouldn't have gone now.
Oh, fuck.
Should have waited for the next raid.
Yeah, my invis wasn't running for every raid. Long.
Okay.
It's fine.
My ice grows colder. With twin nature.
Good job.
Two.
Coming with dust.
Darkseer is still level 2, that's nice, I like.
Yeah.
Almost level 4.
I can go for him right now. Okay, wait for him to wait maybe.
Yeah, Sun is ready.
Oh fuck, he's away. Good.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Nepo is...
I am...
Stop.
Not dead. Holy shit.
Dead to the front. You can if you want.
No, no, I'll go back. I'll go back.
You going for bot rune?
Yeah,
try to get some speed out of top lane right now.
The care on the right side is over.
Going mid.
Mid is dead.
Your middle tower is under attack.
The skies are ours. Yes. My flames grow hotter.
Guys?
No sense to act at all.
Control? Let it be here now.
Could be right now. There should still be their ogre, right?
Yes, but he's still strong.
Oh, yes, okay. Right.
How is it going, Sven?
Pretty okay.
This is lock, level 6. No, I'm not sure.
That's
level 6? Yes, level 6.
That's fast.
Yes, you can deny.
No two ways about it.
of winning.
Yes. Going for bot rune.
Just
denied the wreck rune for Sand King.
Yeah.
Okay, Sand King probably coming mid.
Yeah, Sand King is mid indeed.
No detection right now. Used to kill him the last time.
Okay, see.
Scum, embrace us.
Oh my god.
Reaper's missing, probably taking general stacks.
Ready.
If you have the chance, can you stack the jungle?
Freeze and burn.
Yeah. I'm just blocked.
The freezing rain. The scalding cold.
Was AFK for a second there. Not enough damage.
Meepo's still missing. Meepo's gone mid. Meepo's halfway to Agonyms.
That's a rink, if you want.
What?
Stack.
Much HP.
We ride the updrafts.
Your top tower is under attack.
Haste. Blast.
So, you should be able to find out when Omni attacks you.
Level 8.
What are you buying by the way?
Fucking creeps. Little range. Too dangerous. Right.
With twin nature, mob drafted. Double trouble.
I have sense to it.
Forward.
Oh, mana.
Ice advances.
Runes, 5 seconds.
Yeah, we have to back in probably.
I can rune.
Can I have it?
Of course.
Yeah, thank you. Oh wow.
Yeah, maybe. Maybe. From the timing, but we need to care for the Meepo. He doesn't get
on top.
God damn it. Give me a second. I need to concentrate. I switch positions with Sarkesh. Normally he would go position 5. So I am position 5 right now.
in this meeple?
So yes, I want to buy wards.
Meeple was in this?
No, I don't think so. Oh, snap.
Coming mid, got ult. Got nothing.
This camp is stacked, by the way.
Where did Orga go?
Is what? Orga? He's...
the ultimate chain.
I don't know. Maybe top.
Need the ice pass next level.
Shadowblade on slide, careful.
Check.
He really jumped somewhere. I am 100% certain.
On top.
Shit.
God.
Oh God, you're peeing. Oh, limit.
Taxi on the bottom.
Dark Souls coming.
Come in mid.
Structures are fortified.
Your bottom tower is under attack. It's starting to show cracks.
When was the last time an inspector was here?
That's fine.
Your top tower is under attack.
Are you kidding me?
Your top tower is under attack.
Put this up.
God damn. Did it just break?
Your top tower is under attack.
We strike.
Their middle tower has fallen.
With twin laser.
Meeple probably got some items now. Maybe they're gonna blink.
Yes. Put this up for me. On top.
No! One more hit and who let me get? Fuck it.
Yes, we need Sven.
Then what are you doing? Get out. Blink.
Oh my god. He was classic.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Return.
Watch for a little bit fun. Got fantastic.
Oh fuck, this level's
breathe your last.
Nips for
that was the hard part of the
yes,
challenge.
Maybe.
And I will still keep it up.
Much for mine.
More vision means more control, and that's what we need. Especially with the fucking envy bullshit.
Haste.
Flux here behind? No, never mind.
See if they warded here.
Still no blink on me, too.
Coming with the haste rune.
Your bottom
tower is under attack. There, push me top there.
Got TP up if you need.
Let's pressure the tower.
Yeah. All missing, we can. Staying a little bit outside.
The Dire have reinforced their structures.
By thrust of wing. Molten power. Ice advances.
The enemy's bottom tower has fallen.
Four bottom tower can push.
I'm going to.
Trying to deward. There's a sentry at least up there.
Yes.
Mark failed them.
He's going for Orchid.
Our jungle. No shaker. Forget it. Go back, 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 back.
What? What, yeah.
We can catch the.
Yes, mate.
The enemy's top tower has
I think he's
fallen.
Going for ancients.
Jungle, jungle, fast.
Yes.
Yes, good job.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Okay.
Double damage.
I'm up.
Dire's courier has been slain.
Good job.
I saw. I need one creep.
Dire structures are fortified.
Yeah, Nelly,
how
should I put this? I love it because I start out in this role and I can't live with it, like you say. So I'm trying to evolve myself, normally at least, into a position where I can carry the game. And that's why you see so many games with me as a disruptor, as top killer, for example. Even though I don't try to steal the kills.
So has Blink and Aga.
It's just, I play a very aggressive support. Sometimes it doesn't work out at all, but most of the time it does. It's just a different way of playing, I guess. And that's why I like it. It's a challenge.
Your middle tower
actually.
Is under attack.
And to be honest, I don't like it if.
Dark's got the mechanism soon.
Yes, potting it.
Good job.
Fuck you.
And you see, this was already worth it. Me dying, yeah, okay, but we killed Meepo. And it was worth it in the end. And because I'm so poor, I even got more money than I lost in the end. If that makes sense, in a way.
Yeah, I'm gonna die if I don't get back.
Can't TP.
Alright. But I need something to get away from
I don't
the
think
net.
They will die
I get net, netted again.
Kinda scared at that. Maybe rotate to. I come bottom.
Maybe kill Slark or something?
God is sick.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Let's go push. Meepo.
You got a mango.
That's your player. Be careful.
Yeah. Go.
Yeah, man. If you get catch that badly out of position, like I was trying to get vision up there, so that nobody dies as stupid as I did.
Nothing, man.
Fifty bloodstone charges. Seriously, that's
Black is up.
Awesome. That's quite a lot, man.
A four.
And to answer the previous question, Mini found me the same way you did. I played Rainbow Six Siege with him, and I guess he will join me later because I will switch games to Rainbow Six Siege.
Right.
Maybe one or two games.
Kill him, Fisher.
Yes.
You better get there before the fuse goes.
What? Uh-huh, that's good. We die as we live together.
Yeah, I thought Urshaka maybe wanted to join me. But... oh, yeah, that's... I had these in Dota 1 days. I played with friends on a LAN party, offline, you know? And, yeah, I just trolled them with techies. That was hilarious. For me, they didn't have fun at all. But if I play a game, I can't, like, not try my best, to put it that way. Even if they are friends, I always need somehow to do my best. And of course, we didn't play much Dota for that reason.
We might need awards.
I'm not a good teacher in that way.
You can crush, maybe.
Roshan
has yeah.
Don't play stuff like that.
You stupid son of a bitch. He destroyed my ward.
Forest ward. Very annoying. There he is.
The cat.
Yeah, awesome. Of them.
Yeah, that's actually
pretty good. Anything going
on?
Yeah,
yeah, yeah. I got the Aegis.
And I got.
Yeah, but we are not.
Somewhere safe.
I try. And I hope I
but you still need to carry to teammate.
I use it.
I hope Osman. Yeah, he is pretty big already. But we are never together. Yeah.
Everything happens.
Why do I that's something I always do. Some people never buy TPs, I always buy too much TPs. Respawning and clicking buy a TP. Yeah. Not looking too bright for me.
Guys, Slark, I'm better.
Be careful.
Yeah, I can't take care. Trying to give vision on them and get fucked. We need to five men. Even to place the fucking ward.
Your middle tower is under attack!
Top is pushing out though. I can TP top. That will force them to back.
Your middle tower has 30 seconds.
That ended well.
Yeah, for the other guys.
Yeah, TP's are awesome. But what's even more awesome is Mango. Ola is typing again.
What?
You are typing again. We can hear you if you type.
Oh lol.
Yeah, it's quite loud. Yeah, maybe you're hitting the push to talk key, but if you're...
I don't think so.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
I'll get lost, you fucking piece of shit.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Market.
Your top tower is under attack.
Yeah, I needed that money to buy new sentries to actually be war.
Structures are fortified.
Can you
hit him?
Oh.
Your ears? Did I was I too loud? Something like that? If I have some audio issues or something, please tell me. Alright, I will start another try. Somebody interested in protecting me from...
Can try, but I won't be able to do so if Slark is coming. But maybe I just die this time.
I can die too.
Yeah, I just come to D-Ward.
Death Ward. Who has to take the last surprise?
Yeah, I already got the challenge.
Fine.
It's not about the challenge, it's about vision.
Okay.
Yeah, that was kind of...
obvious, yeah.
What happened?
Yeah, we killed him only with stuns.
I think it's all that he...
He only stun damage. There, another illusion! Oh, and the only one was... There was one. Oh, there's the only one. Bam 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 bam! Bam 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 bam. Oh fuck me go.
No!
Fuck! Sorry! I couldn't even get my eyes back out.
Fuck, I fucked up so bad.
Nice,
but
the fight
push.
Was for us, it's fine.
Fine,
ready?
At least I got Meepo and Sankey.
Agonyms.
Myself. Illusion.
Down their structures.
Illusion of myself.
Alright.
Fuck you.
Still not getting anywhere near the stuff I need, but
thinking this up.
We have vision, right? Yes. Or deny vision.
Freeze and burn.
We are really in need of wards. I don't like it to have no vision right now.
Roche is not yet.
Oh my god, my stats. Please, no Slark encounter. Please, no Slark. It's fake warning.
We blow hot and cold.
We have some vision at least.
Let's see.
Guys, this will be my last game though. I will switch games.
I will death bottom first.
By thrust of wing.
Can I
this person?
I don't know.
Soul Cross is coming.
Okay, nice.
They're switching to. No, they want me. Can Intercept go to it? Suck in this, suck in this. Yeah, 4.
Alrighty.
Be careful, Saru.
Ready. The bones will scald it cold.
It's a cage. I'll just let you free.
I hate this lot. So much. Not for being strong, just for being such a fucking ganky. Oh, bitch.
Too far. Can't engage.
Ooh.
3 seconds.
Take one of the meeples. Yes, nice. The close land.
You would die next. And
you.
One of them. Blink and kill.
No, no second.
Is one push right now. One death, what? Yes. And the rest push mid.
I'm deafing.
Okay, I'm push. Pushing?
Push. Or you can fall top if you want to. I can hear you a little bit while we push. Go top and push there.
Baxia on the top lane.
Okay, can you deal with them? Great, good job.
Alright.
Tanking is up.
Dire's structures are fortified!
Scare, that we need to deal with them.
Hold on.
Push me as well now.
Yes.
Mega
kill.
Oh, it's okay, I'm split pushing still. Okay, yeah, that answers
Zana the in the middle.
Careful, Slark right now.
Let's kill, let's kill.
Yeah, I'm dead. Guys, Slark is tough. Keep him.
He's tough, okay.
Okay, I don't know.
He goes there as well, I have to go through. Just go. Over. I could have got my tower, but okay.
Checking rush.
Top tower really.
Rush up.
Fucking bitch. Fuck Captain. He's too fast. Man. What's another hero in this game?
We need Fox tier 2.
Tanking on the Russian.
Please.
was all your idea.
What's late?
Oh, I thought I was at the wrong position. I was. Oh god, it's embarrassing.
I get rush.
Open that now. It was a real fight for a long time, I think. Still using my aliens so far.
No! That's green.
Yeah, I have a buyback here if we need to. Should I?
Okay, we have to def.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Well, they will get the tower.
Your bottom tower has fallen.
Maybe
fallen.
Maybe we can do shit against PC and have more than ready. With Aghanims.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Do them.
Oh, look at me go! I'm back.
Black would be dead.
Fish, but where is he?
Yeah, he jumped maybe.
Fish on this direction. Fish on this.
Yep.
He has to be in there.
Yeah, a bit. Maybe.
Probably.
If the fissure hit, no. I will waste my ulti and just...
He's on there.
Yeah, he might... He's out. He's dead. Okay. Don't use your ult.
So they're going for a Roche. We need to stop them from getting that Roche.
Yeah.
And we need to 5 men, please.
Go 5 men to Roche.
Sven, please.
Us. Are they? Slark is not around, so...
Yeah, we
can still try to find them.
Quick
care. Meeple got X.
Where did...
Just need to get a good one into gun on... Wait.
Rush?
Did you do him? Did we do rush? Oh, we are just supposed to go.
Oh my god.
No, oh, yes, yes, no.
We are out of the pit. Back! I'm dead.
He's out.
Yeah, we can't chase him, okay?
Or we can just kill him if he wants to. Nothing to reveal in the sewers right now.
Roshan has fallen to the Radiant!
Yep. Can we push?
Mid? Push mid.
Yeah, push mid. That's the key for... Rex.
Very much stronger.
No sentries right now. Okay, we have them. Nice.
Creep. Is it fireproof?
We'll see.
Your top tower has fallen.
The tower can just switch up and just become
sentient. Yeah, careful the sentient.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
Your drone is dead. That's strong.
40.
Top tower is under attack. You know, it's probably fine.
Don't run into through the fucking wall.
Pack,
need help. This fucking slug always gets me.
Meepos killing our Rex.
Looks like Radiant closed the blast doors.
Your top barracks are
under attack. What are you doing?
Your top barracks
have fallen.
Invoker. It's AFK. Hola.
I think DC.
What the fuck?
Oh, great.
That ruined it. Yeah. Well, fuck. But then we could have gotten way more.
I think we could probably defend the ranks. Your channel timed out. That's where. Let's hope he comes back.
Yeah, and soon. I think they will unpause.
We have a few pauses left.
Yeah, no.
I got buyback, so.
Yeah, can buyback as well if necessary, but I'd like not to because I get 10 damage to my cape right
now. This would be the best, the worst way to lose the game.
Got my ult.
Okay, guys, this is stupid. I don't want to lose the game because he disconnected.
Thanks.
Somebody pause, please.
Should I get a heart or should I get an abyssal for slow?
Get a heart.
Oh, now they wait. Now we have a slug is left of two. I hope Invoker comes back first.
Yeah, we need Invoker badly.
Yes.
Without him, no chance.
I can still pause.
Yeah, one of them is now away too, so they won't go on. Maybe it was Kama who burned down his PC right now. Oh!
He's online in Steam.
I don't think I can.
Fucking fans.
I can buy back if need be.
So far, but I'll be back soon, I guess.
Dead.
Dead.
Your middle tower has fallen.
Should I buy back?
Yes.
Yeah, I guess you abandon us. I guess Ola abandon us. He was online in Steam, and I asked him, and now he went up. So, I think it wasn't him. That's not okay.
Your bottom barracks are under attack. This isn't gonna end well.
Your bottom barracks have fallen!
Could have been worse. Could have been their ancient.
Fucking shit. spot right now. Will you still jump? Dust tower is under attack.
Dust?
Totally forgot about that. I'm sorry.
Oh, there he is. Middle tower is under attack. Fuck. Run.
Butterfly and Silver Edge.
I walk again. Somebody controlling water.
We ride in our breaths.
You never felt my shit, did you?
I'm pissed. It's not okay.
Gem.
I die too fast.
Put it in the base.
I may have to buy an MK. Back on the top.
Hex.
Your middle barracks are under attack.
What's this?
Your middle barracks have fallen.
Oh well. Under his
jail.
Dun
dun dun.
Structures are fireproof.
Great.
Sure. Thanks for the guy.
Your middle tower is
falling.
Doubly so.
Or maybe he crashed two times in a row, I don't know, but he came back online and after I asked him, he was offline again. So, I don't know what to think about that.
Either.
On the queue, can also one last time.
Alright, guys.
Well, thanks for the games.
Yeah, thank you, too.
Thank you.
User disconnected from your channel.
I will switch games to Rainbow Six Siege now, guys.